What's up, guys? This is Harshina99 here, and today we are back at it again with another Beastars season 1 reaction video. So today we will be reacting to episode 2 of Beastars season 1, The Academy's Top Dogs. So to recap on last episode, if you guys haven't seen my previous reaction video, probably have a card like up on screen, like in the corner or above me. So just to recap, it will probably recap up like when we dive on into this episode. But before we begin, if you're enjoying the content, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell to never miss any of my future videos. And comment below if I should make any more of these, and without further delay, let's dive on in. Let's put that on full screen. From the manga, Jack is meant to be Legoshi's best friend. When we get to see the actual intro, which yeah, I'm probably gonna have to mute this due to copyright. Cause you know, YouTube does not like it when I use copyrighted stuff in this. It looks really good though. They got stop motion in this. This intro is a banger. I do prefer the cover version of this though, that Jonas Scott did the vocals for, which I'll put in the description of this video. Then that was the intro. Probably gonna skip the intros in the next few episodes, like, to avoid copyright.
Is it mine? Is it yours? She felt so warm and small. She moves around a lot. Her breath
that like a sheet that was like, it's like a sheet in a demon.
You have struggled your entire life. Now you've reached your limit.
And by the way, like, if you can hear background noise in the background, it's like, be sure to ignore it.
Since you were a kid. And you lived quietly in the darkness, haven't you? Is that sadness you feel? Or is it frustration?
Stop!
Damn.
It's me. You feel joy from the bottom of your heart.
Stop.
Look at me. Face yourself.
Damn, look at them eyes. Those eyes are creepy.
I'm growing bigger. Can you see?
I don't want much. Come away.
I know you're ready. The fun part is just starting. All it takes is one bite.
Damn, that is creepy.
You long for this taste.
So is it foreshadowing something? You're the soundtrack in this, it's creepy. He's been possessed. This guy's possessed. That's how she gets that scar. Honestly, I'm happy that goat showed up. Cause if that goat didn't show up, like she probably would have devoured her. There you go. Foreman, you can't get up.
I don't know what I can do. This isn't about me. They find me tomorrow. It's just a little sore.
Lewis got a leg injury. Rubbing his ass cheeks. There is again, in a demon. Touch his nuts. Herbivores, soy milk, tofu donuts. That sounds like good food. Well, they got scrambled eggs. That should be considered like. How it feels to be a macro, like close to stepping on a micro. Damn, he's zoning out again. He can't eat the meat, he can't eat, the soft bun. Shit, the damn fight's happening. Damn, then he tried devouring it. bullshit we're done for. Oh god. What would have stopped moving like a sheep? That was awkward.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Seriously. Who are you, Yana? Do you think you'd beat me just because you're bigger?
No way. How did it go wrong?
Right? Thank you. How can you lose the purpose of making it real?
Well, I've got it all wrong, huh? Give me your name. I'll bite into it. Nice and chill.
I know. Pretend to drop a coin, bend down to pick it up.
Oh, come on. Being a carnivore isn't so easy either.
What it do, baby?
Yeah, yo, what do you know?
They're not always lucky to have both.
Just give it up for Lewis. Give it up for Lewis.
Well, it isn't Louis himself.
I was clapping just then with my hands.
Exposing your fangs in public is considered bad manners.
Bit of a tough spot yourself. If you really want the title of the next B-star,
you said the thing. Said the name of the thing.
B-star.
Oh, right. Oof, oh, B-star.
The status of a hero, whose shoulders uniting the whole school, and looks beyond the discrimination and fears of the world. Have you ever thought about the actual reason why we need the B-star? Instead of me, just worry about yourself.
What a king, what a legend.
Impressive. You spin everything so you come out on top.
Let's go!
Is that an eagle in the back? It's a fucking bird.
As for last night,
sexual tension between these two. Between these two kings. These two chads.
If he's the justice around here, what's that mean to me?
Name. Yeah, that was Haru's. That was Haru's idea. Oh, this is the play they're doing.
Water, wind, fire. Every dead soul in the universe is trying to kill you. That's what it means to defy your fate.
Damn, Lewis is the Grim Reaper.
Leave this to me. I shall end your life. That's my duty. Until then, I won't let another soul touch you.
Here's the Grim. Lewis was the Grim Reaper before Death Wolf could be the Grim Reaper.
Is something wrong? I'm perfectly fine. All that matters is that the new students see the performance. We need to appeal to them and show them that this club is crucial. I can't be complaining about my body. Right, guys? That's right. Give it your all. Robo-war is playing havoc. You carnivores should use that as motivation. Don't hold back.
We'll betray the don't hold back. On
this stage. This time, it's more crucial than ever.
Did he cut the dress rehearsal short?
Damn,
I'm
supposed to have a
partner. Look at that bird.
Oh, my. You seem to be good at the task, though.
Huh? You think?
Yeah, seriously?
That blue bird looks amazing.
This
T- Tim's outfit, Tim's costume.
And the alpaca was attacked
in the alpaca.
Someone from this school.
It's an
attacker.
Guess that's the reason. Nobody wants to talk about it. I'm finally starting to understand what he was saying.
Significance of Louis the deer.
Damn, Louis can't even get. What happened to his leg? Damn, poor Louis. Louis's taking it pretty well. Recognize that voice actor.
That's exactly what you should be. Give a second. You need to work on your communication skills.
Yeah, that's true. Because she definitely needs to work on its communication skills. He smells the flowers. So she's here again.
She's such a small rabbit.
She has a bandage on her arm.
The devil's garden.
Can I help you?
Shoot. I gotta
get out of here. Why? Is that a thing? You got a run. They both had the same idea. She's really had it hard. I just noticed he's got his tail up. Oh wait, he's got his tail like holding up with his overalls. It's like with his suspenders. Flashback from episode 1. Spoiler alert if you haven't seen that. If you haven't seen that video. She doesn't remember.
So I thought I was so relieved. Feeling any kind of pressure. I just can't stop looking at her.
Thanks a lot for helping me. They weren't doing so well. Now we're going to send you to the spot. I know they'll be better. I want to pay you back. What do you like to eat?
Looks to eat that bunny ass.
Well, but she freaked out if the wolf told her that.
Oh.
Wait a minute. She's gonna get scared. If I was a rabbit.
So is that it? I understand.
Even then, I don't know what to say.
Hey, yo. Hello. I'm probably gonna have to censor this. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to censor this, oh jeez. She looking fine, she looking... Smash, 100% smash. I mean, that was it. That was the end of the episode. That was quick. I'm probably gonna have to mute this. So yeah, guys, that's the end of the episode. And if it's the end of this video, if you guys liked it, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment below what you thought of this video, and if I should make more reaction videos like this. Also, my thoughts on this episode, it's pretty short, it was short but it's sweet. And we got to see the opening for this series. Seen what happened after. So anyways, I will see you guys next time in the next reaction video and in the next upcoming video. Stay strong. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.